always in my way, Doc. Why do you do this to me? The music's getting spooky. Residential lobby. Oh, Ty. Oh. Fuck, how you hit me? Man, this shooting this thing sucks. Okay. Okay. Hopefully this fixes it. This goes to a restroom. God bless. Music's getting spooky. Yeah, I thought I heard a heartbeat. Yeah, I hear it. Okay, gotta be more stuff around here. That is, we're not going through there, unfortunately. Alright, we're going back. It's going to get creepy in here. Mess hall. Music's getting scary, and I can't move that fast. Because of the nastiness. Wait, are they crawling up here? I don't like it. And that guy is still over there. Oh, that's not good. Hi! How you doing, buddy? Hi! Okay. Just for safety's sake. Sorry that I had to dismember your body, but you know, this guy too. Okay. So that thing literally just came out to say hello and then left. Infidels, there's a bunch of stuff on there. There's some shit down there, which I'm not really interested in finding out what it is. Whew, stuff. Oh god. We're going back up. Fuck you guys. Oh, what the fuck? Burn! Camera angle fucked up on me for a second. Where'd it go? What the hell? Can't run. I'm in the nastiness. Okay, there we go. I'm kind of safe up here. More, and the little sounds they make are freaking me the fuck out. Okay, here we go. We're going down. Dead fucker. Okay. Man, this place is all screwed up. If I find another store, I'm definitely gonna buy some more ammo. Split. Good. I got a little more ammo for that. Doesn't look like. Okay, we'll go back through here. Alright, got the crew key. Still expecting shit to go really bad. Now that I got the thing that I'm supposed to get here. Aha! We haven't got to the chick that's singing yet.
Mr. Clarke.
God damn it!
I really must speak with you. I'm very close to your position, and I know you want to hear what I have to say. I can explain all this. So what happened? When you have the nav cards, I'll let you into the security station. We must talk. Hurry.
I have two doctors. One that says he wants to help me, and the other one just wants to kill me. We're going this way now. Now we gotta go this way. Okay. I went this way, right? That was the restroom. Both doctors are crazy. Hearing shit moving. All right. Blockade Commons.
B has been shut down. You'll have to find an override nearby to get to the door.
Oh, great. And I'm hearing space things that want to kick my ass. Okay. Sleep block. I wonder how many of these guys actually got killed in their sleep. I thought I killed you! Okay. Bad. Bad tentacle. Why is it saying to go back that way now? Storage room. Well, storage rooms are good, so let's get some stuff here. Oh, that's what it wanted me to do. Not today. I know there's another one out there. Maybe. Just gotta, you know, that's a great way to kill a monster, is throw a styrofoam cup at their ass. Okay, it wants me to go back, but I'm not done with this area yet. Yeah, a lot of these fuckers died. Look at this. I noticed that gal's not singing no more. Maybe the doctor got to her.
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please exiting vacuum.
Yeah, we're gonna repair it. Hopefully.
Entering vacuum.
Okay. Wants me to go that way, but
life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Working on that whole repair specialist thing, buddy. It's a restroom. Zero G shitter. Look at all this. It's time. Just go back here and get our... Oh, hold on. Where's the door? Where's the door? There's the door. We'll get our air back.
Life support and climate system setting vacuum.
Alright. Now we'll go back and continue what we gotta do.
Entering vacuum.
I see you.
Life support and climate system malfunction.
Oh, really? Now's the time? You want to fucking reload?
Please contact repair specialist.
Oh, get off me. Oh, come on. Bad timing. Game's kind of glitching. There we go. What's going on here? Come on. There we go. Not today. Sit still, you shithead. There we go.
Malfunction.
Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist. Just check. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I'm out of bullets!
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition.
Man. Let's see what the map says. Find a navigation cards. Whew, we are low on ammo. We've been in here, right? Oh, maybe not. This is a shitter. This restroom has seen better days. Turn to something commons. Fuck off! Oh. Well then. Get one up there. Yeah, this all shit hell's gonna fucking break loose here. Yeah. Oh, get off me! The alien motherfucker! Are there more? I'm hearing shit. So which way you want me to go? You want me to go that way? Okay. It's nastiness. Get back to the comments. Okay. We gotta go back down. There's a store here, though. Jade. It looks like they made this room into, like, a shrine. And they all got head trauma, like, damage. I don't know if those are bullets or... Probably the cultists? Alright, back to sleep block. Last time it was supposed to go this way. That motherfucker thought he was gonna get me! I'm too quick!
Of transformation. Soon, you will be beyond any physical concerns. You must have faith, fools. This is what we have been searching for all these years. This is what we have been waiting for. Don't listen to them! Come back! Come back! How can you be turning away from the church in this vital hour?
What just happened?
Do not abandon your faith. What's happening on the colony is not a tragedy. It's God.
The planet blows. We have to destroy that or something. That's getting annoying.
God's plan is unfolding and we are its inheritors. We will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology is truth. And your death is the first phase.
Yeah. We go die. Go die. I won't die, but you can die.
Soon, you will be beyond any physical concerns. You must have faith, fools. This is what we have been searching for all these years.
Okay. Storage room. Oh, but I don't have, do I? I don't have a thing. Damn it. Okay. Ruby semiconductor. need a... I don't like this because I'm going to be squishing myself in here. Whatever. Let's get her done. I don't like the tight spaces. Okay. She just blew her head off. Was that the chick singing Twinkle Twinkle? Nav card. Okay. I got the nav cards.
This time, there will be no escape for you, my friend. You have been most resourceful up until now, but my creation is free. Reborn in the fierce heat of life itself. Now it's time to play your part.
Oh, shit. It's back! Jesus Christ! Superstar! Go! Go! Get off me!
I'll try to run a bypass. Hold on.
Jesus, this fucking thing! Where do I need to go? Where do I need to go? This way. I'm stuck in a shitter. I had a feeling this asshole would be in here. Fuck you! I want whatever the drop. I'm running out of bullets. I'm running out of ammo. This isn't cool.
Okay, I bypassed the lock. Get out of there!
Oh shit! Shit! Get off me! Fuck! fuck! Everything it wants to push my shit in! Go, 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 motherfucker! Really?
Isaac, be careful with Dr. Kine. A lot of what I've discovered so far has come from his records. Man's clearly gone insane. He might be unstable, maybe even violent.
Man, this motherfucker. This is all bad. Can I save it? Is there a save anywhere? Fuckers after me again.